Peter Mullins is also pushing her way forward. It's Manly now who is on the front. Ruby Roseman-Gannon is still waiting. Will it be Roseman-Gannon or Baker who gets the intermediate sprint? Manly, patient. Ruby Roseman-Gannon now opens up. She's got Georgia Baker behind her. Ruby Roseman-Gannon still with her nose in front. Now her teammate is challenging, but not enough. Ruby Roseman-Gannon takes maximum points, but more importantly, 3 second time bonus.
And backed up by her own teammate in second, so 3 and 2.